Ariella.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm very well, Baruch Hashem.
Awesome. Do you have a few minutes? I can ask you a few questions.
Yes, I do.
Cool. Where are you from?
I'm originally from Nigeria, but I grew up in South Africa.
Oh, cool. What do you like to do during your free time?
I love to sing.
Yeah, you're good at that.
Oh. Yeah.
What's the best part about living in Israel?
Whoa, Israel is just so amazing. I mean, you find so many authentic people here. And it's like, you never know what can happen. So it's amazing.
That's awesome. If you could meet anyone in Tanakh, who would it be?
I don't know why, but I would love to meet David HaMelech.
Oh, wow.
I feel like...
Rebbetzin Heller said the same thing.
Well, I think because he just went through so much, and to keep his faith to Hashem throughout all of that, I think that is just wonderful.
Right. That's beautiful. What makes you happy?
What makes me happy is Jewish women learning Torah.
Well, then you're in the right place. What's your favorite class at Neveh?
My favorite class... Okay, so I have... All my classes are amazing.
Good answer.
I really, really love Rebbetzin Heller's class.
Oh, what does she teach?
She teaches a lot about marriage and like just understanding the opposite gender.
Wow. Well, who is someone that means a lot to you?
My parents.
Oh.
Mean a lot to me.
Why?
Because they've just instilled so much in me that I definitely want to give over to my own children.
That's so beautiful. If your life was a book, what would it be called?
If my life was a book, I think it would be called New Beginnings.
Cool. I would read it. Yeah. What's on your bucket list?
What is on my bucket list? I don't know. Maybe to speak to 2,000 women.
Okay.
Once.
We'll try to make that happen.
I don't know.
What would you tell them?
I would tell them... Wow, I need to go and... think about that.
Okay. How has Neveh impacted your life?
Neveh has changed me in so many ways, more ways than they will ever know. They've made me see the true potential within myself, and have also made me realize how much power I have and how much greatness I can impact this world with.
That's so beautiful. Thanks, Ariella. Have a good day.
Bye.
Enjoy the weather.